Team Fortress!
Gray Gravel Cone.
By the time we got there, most of the Australium was gone. Honestly, man, it didn't sound like there was much left anyway.
Well, no matter. It's trivial compared to what the old woman has managed to stockpile. You're close to identifying her location.
We're interrogating them now. Should have something for you within the hour. You know, I never understood you world domination guys. Too much work. I mean, when are you gonna get to enjoy it? You'll be 100 goddamn years old by the time you take over the world.
Closer to 150 goddamn years by my estimate. Luckily, I was smart enough to plan ahead.
150 years, huh? How do you manage that?
I'm so glad you asked. I've been dying to tell a virtual stranger my secret plans. Please, we're not girlfriends. You do what you're told, I give you suitcases full of money. If you're unsatisfied with that arrangement...
Nah, the money's good. I'm just starting to wonder about those rocks you've been sending us after.
That's quite a mystery. Perhaps once you retire with all my money, you can start an amateur detective agency. But for now, all I need is your muscle. I'm the brains.
Yeah, well, they must be rubbing off. Cause now you got me thinking. The boys and I, we ain't getting any younger.
Part 5, Old Wounds. Maggot, you have picked the wrong man to interrogate. I have dreamed of the day when I finally knew something worth resisting torture over. You do your worst. I am happy to die. Holding my own guts in. Lying to myself that I'm going to make it. Cradling my broken body in my arms while I scream at the sky. Not secrets, though. The only thing the sky's prying out of this courage hole are commonly known facts. Because I am a vault.
I admit you've proven resilient, Mr. Doe. Bizarrely enthusiastic, even.
Hoorah!
Though I should point out I haven't asked you any questions yet.
Well, don't waste too much time thinking any up, lady. All you're getting from this actual Marine is name, rank, and serial number.
Where is the Administrator?
Oh, I don't even know the answer to that one. Only Miss Polly knows that. Ask me something I do know, because I will stay bravely silent.
So, Miss Pauling knows.
You are going to have to torture that out of me.
Torture implies that you still have something I need, Mr. Doe. This is just me killing you slowly. Please. If you must torture someone for no reason, torture me.
No, don't worry about that. You're next.
Got another one for you, B.
What do we need to know from him?
Nothing. He's worthless.
Oh.
Well, hell, B. He probably knows something, right? Go fishing. Ha! Wait! What the hell am I thinking? Almost forgot this.
RIP!
Pace yourself, B. There's more on the way.
Shink! Ka-chink! Pa-woomph! Nice work, Jana. How'd you get out of those handcuffs? Wait, I know, the old dislocating thumb trick.
Yes, I tried this trick. It did not work. It just hurt my thumb.
Then how did you...
Thumb does not hurt anymore. Oh, now I am a handless monster.
What? No! Son, you are ravishing! Do you hear me, you piece of garbage? You are ravishing! I did not know they stacked ravishing that high.
Aw, Shona's little maggot bear. You are drill sergeant of my heart.
Splurt. Sweetie, I could berate you with sweet nothings all day. But you are losing a lot of blood. Let me make you a tourniquet. There we go. Don't sweat this. I lose hands all the time. You just sew it back on, drink a lot of beer, and when you come to, you're back in the both hands business. See? Good as new!
Flop.
Normally, that is excruciating. Luckily, all my body's pain receptors are busy in my mouth right now. Come on, let's go break out the others.
Yes, we must stop Miss Pauling. She is weak. She will talk.
Wait! Take me with you.
Soldier, there is mommy in the room with us.
Oh, I knew this day would come. Quickly, Jana, go find me some honey while I take my pants off.
Yes, I will also take pants off.
I don't have much time left. I'm begging you, please keep your pants on.
Stand down, Jana. This might not be a mummy.
It's like a dagger in my chest every time I try to talk. But I must say this. Both of you are morons. You must take me to Pauling.
Please, for the love of God, don't do this. I'm begging you.
Tarvish, I'm leaving you.
Oh, Liver, come on. I love you. I can't live without you. You know that.
Not my problem. I am walking out of your rectum and into a better life.
Ugh, you'll come crawling back up soon enough.
Heart, stop pumping blood. I've got a real job for you. Aim on it, sir.
I'll help too.
All right, Heart, figure out what the liver did. Lungs, you got my rectum. Liver ain't welcome here anymore.
Poor guy. Really dose him with sodium pentothal?
Solid food and water. His body's spent 10 years wrestling nutrients out of grain, alcohol, and aspirin. I expect it thinks it's been poisoned.
You got any tiny lockpicks in those big teeth of yours?
Sadly, no. I went through most of my mouth inventory in Twofort. Unless you can unlock manacles with a miniature passport and the world's smallest roll of toilet paper, I think we're stuck here.
I have screwed this up so bad, haven't I?
Oh, don't beat yourself up too much. During your tenure as our supervisor, only one of us has died as a result of your decision-making. Statistically, that's nothing to be ashamed of. Of course, we'll all be dead within the hour. So if you think about it, this moment is actually the high point of the remainder. Miss Pauling, I will not let them torture us. In 3 seconds, I'm going to crack a cyanide molar. If you open your mouth, I'll spit half of it into your throat before my heart stops.
Thank you, Spy.
Darren.
What did Heavy miss?
Heavy! Thank God! We're Scout!
Breaking out the others.
All right, this is good. We're back in the game. We just need to escape and...
No! There are thousands of robots patrolling this island. I barely made it here on my own. If we try to fight our way out, we all die. If we try to sneak out, they will spot us, and we all die.
But, Heavy, we're so close! We have to get out of here!
No, we do not. You must escape, Miss Pauling. Get to Administrator and complete this mission. I will stay behind and make distraction.
Against an army? Heavy, you'd only buy us a few seconds!
You will have time. I can make very big distraction.
Let's just think about this, okay? We could...
Miss Pauling, it is only way.
I...
Mikhail, we accept. It is a very noble gesture. It will also be a completely irrelevant one if we stand around being touched by it all day. We need to leave right now. Someone unchain me.
Right. Lean forward. Look, Heavy, if you... When you meet back up with us, the coordinates are 32.3451 degrees north, 106.5614 degrees west. That's where the administrator told me to find her. I can't budge this. Heavy, can you... Heavy, behind you!
I am working here.
Urgent call! It's the boss!
What? Yes, I heard it. Why? When? Is Beatrice all right? No, I can help. We got what we needed. 32.3451 degrees north, 106.561 4 degrees west. I've got to go.
What about these guys?
What do you think? Kill them.
Blood!
It did not work.
Huh. Here, hold the shotgun.
Let me try.
Ha! Neck snap! Shotgun on the ground! Now, or I kill her!
No! Damn it, Shauna, shoot him!
Good. Nice and slow. Now put your hands on...
Well! Come,
thud!
Hello. Nice punching, sweetie. Wait, did you kill Miss Pauling?
Yes, it is a tragedy.
You don't want to check for a pulse, or...
No, she is gone. We should free the others.
Jeb!
Jana, good news! I poked Miss Pauling and her heart started. She's alive again!
That is fine.
Here, this stupid sack of crap wanted to talk to you before he died. Jana, look! They've got a toilet in here!
Wow! This is nice toilet!
You ain't kidding! These maggots got in a penthouse torture chamber! Dear God, there's even a hole in the bottom! They must have stolen this toilet from the president! We're going to be heroes! Let's clean up that severed hand of yours. I don't think the president will mind.
So, you cost us our jobs. You hired a gang of maniacs to capture and torture us. You got sniper killed. Now that you're dying, you want us to help you.
If it's not too much trouble.
You know we hate you, right?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. But really, what would either of you know about hate? Do you have any idea what a man of my intelligence could have done to this world if I'd gotten that Australium first? But I don't have it. She does. And as much as I hate to admit it, she's smarter than me. I think she might even be angrier. Whatever despicable things you think I would have done with that power, you're right. And I promise you, what she's planning is worse. Stop her.
Stop her? Why would I stop her? I've worked for her my whole life. I've lied for her, framed people for her, killed people for her. Do you think I'd do all that if I didn't know what she is? What she's capable of? Do you think I'm some kind of stupid pawn here?
Miss Pauling.
I know exactly what she could do with that kind of power. And I'll be right there with her when she does it. You old...
Miss Pauling.
Oh, got a little too into that. When did he die?
2 minutes ago.
I'm so embarrassed.
Don't be. It was a good speech. You had his full attention until his lungs fell out of the hole in his back. You've lied for her, then.
Two other people. Not you.
Yes, of course.
Yes, definitely dead. For at least 6 hours. Well, not impossible, Archimedes. Just very, very hard.
God's secret base. Heaven. But I don't want to go. I want to stay here. With you.
And we want you to stay, dear. But you left a lot of rotten f***s down there that need killing.
Your mum's right. A professional wouldn't quit when there's still work to be done. And you are a professional, son. Now get back there and give them hell.
Bloody hell.
Ah, good, you survived the procedure. I was worried there would be no witnesses to my crowning medical achievement. It's like I've always said, there's nothing wrong with playing God so long as you are good at...
Smash!
You utter bloody... bastard.
You killed me!
Well, yes. I also did just bring you back from the dead. Partial points there, yeah? Also, technically, I didn't kill you. I was standing next to the person who killed you.
You were smiling. The last thing I saw before I bled out and died was your smug, evil grin.
I was happy to see you. That's just how I look when I smile. Smug and evil. See?
How could you join them?
Our team disbanded. They needed a medic. Black market organs don't march directly out of exotic animals into your body cavity. My experiments require funding. I feel like we are glossing over the part where I defied modern medicine and brought you back to life.
How long was I gone?
12 hours. This was my greatest triumph. It also cost my employer somewhere in the neighborhood of $1.3 billion, so try not to get shot again.
So it was real then. Me mum and dad, they... Do you know what this means?
It means you hallucinated before brain death, mein Freund. I injected a blue whale's pineal gland directly into your brainstem.
Nah, mate. It means I'm the most dangerous bloody man on this island. I know what's waiting for me when I cark it. I ain't afraid to die. Except not just yet. Being dead's the longest holiday I ever took. Time to get back to work.
Out of the question. You are no condition to-
You are f***ing kidding me! Why is he alive?
Oh, well, every doctor needs a cadaver or two for his experiments. I cannot help it if I am too good at my job, yeah? Archimedes, get off that man's shoulder. It's Phil Graham. Archimedes! Sniper, quickly. I need some of your blood.
But I've got human blood, not pigeon.
About that. Ach, never mind. There's no time for transfusion anyway.
For the record, I was against hiring your crazy ass. First thing you did when you got here was spend our entire medical budget on zoo parts. And I didn't say nothing.
Wham!
Then you started experimenting on us, putting God knows what in us, without my say-so. And I didn't say nothing. Now you've blown through all the crap you spent our money on, saving a guy we shot.
Yeah, he was dead for 12?
We shot him twice! That means we wanted him dead, you useless kraut! What now? I am not in the mood right now. What? When? Round up the team. I'm on my way.
Is something wrong?
Your f***ing friends just killed 3 good men. We're moving out.
Finally some field work. I'll be right behind you.
The hell you will. I need mercs out there, not nurses. You want to be useful? Kill him. Right, of course he escaped too. Why the f*** not?
Wetskish!
Let's get this straight, Frankenstein. You're on our payroll. And from now on, you're gonna do what you're told. Organize some band-aids, feed your birds, do some f***ing thing. Just don't leave this room.
Yes, Archimedes. I couldn't agree more.
Can you hear me out there, rejects? I bet you can. So, did you know Grey Man was gonna invade Australia? First, I couldn't figure it. There ain't no Australian there anymore. Your old lady took it. But see, there is some left. It just ain't in any mine. It's in the people.
Spy! Did you find a way out?
Technically, yes. You can just make it out behind the ocean of robots.
He built an army of leech robots to suck the Australium right out of their bloodstreams. Now you ain't got any Australium in ya. I know that, and you know that, but these things don't know that. So I told him to just keep sucking out your blood and guts and bones till they find some. You killed some good soldiers today. Friends of mine. I hope this hurts.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
To be continued! Only 2 issues left!